Next up is Charles Duggan, producer of A Tuna Christmas, A Texas Tuna, several off-Broadway shows, and the London West End. Charles shares, notwithstanding my somewhat illustrious 28 careers as a Broadway producer, I suspect that I am the least among the luminaries dancing here tonight. Nevertheless, I am confident that I will distinguish myself not just for being the oldest contestant, but for being the only 56-year-old single father of 7-year-old twins on the dance floor. Charles's inspiration throughout the weeks of arduous and unforgiving rehearsals was his knowledge that when the famed tango artist Rudolf Valentino was Charles's age, he had already been dead for 25 years. Merely surviving tonight will be reward enough, but I invite the judges' scrutiny and I welcome their pity. Whatever the outcome, I know in my heart that I fully committed myself to this challenge on behalf of a very worthy cause. Should I fall short on my goals, I plan to blame it on cheap dance shoes and my lovely dance partner, Katie Parr. Welcome Charles Duggan and pro partner Katie Parr, dancing to You Really Love a Tango. Evan?
Charles, that was something else. I'm going to rush out and buy my tickets for A Tuna Tango. 10.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure if people know that whoever wins the villa, the stay at your villa in the live auction, that they'll be awakened each morning to you doing that dance routine. So. It was fabulous. 10.
Charles, for so many years, Tuna Christmas with the guys, it's been fantastic, and what a performance tonight. I give you a 10 too. What a performance.
Great job. 3 tens.